welcome Paul Heyman, Sami Zayn, Solo Sikoa, the Undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, the Usos, and the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
For 771 days, Roman Reigns, the head of the table, has stood at the summit of this industry as the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion. And on Friday Night SmackDown, his next opponent at Crown Jewel, Logan Paul, stood face to face with the Tribal Chief.
Logan Paul, who has the balls to step up and get smashed by Roman Reigns in Riyadh.
When you say that I'm going to get smashed by the Tribal Chief, do you mean the Tribal Chief Roman Reigns or the Tribal Chief Jey Uso?
It's a smart decision, in my opinion, by Logan Paul to attempt to sow seeds of dissent within the bloodline, because quite frankly, that is Logan Paul's only chance of defeating the head of the table.
Didn't look too disturbed by standing in front of the bloodline, though, and has he spotted any cracks within the bloodline here? 26 days out from Crown Jewel in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia.
KP, catch your breath, enjoy the atmosphere. The Bloodline, the Tribal Chief are in the house, and Brooklyn, New York has become the island of relevancy.
Two matches in WWE versus over 2 years of complete dominance. Logan Paul will head to Riyadh, Saudi Arabia and Crown Jewel and take on Roman Reigns. One Corey Graves you simply cannot miss.
I cannot wait for this battle, and Logan Paul always has the puncher's chance. All it takes is one lucky shot. But when it comes to Roman and the bloodline, luck is pretty hard to come by.
WWE Universe in Brooklyn, New York, here at the Barclays Center. All standing, acknowledging Roman Reigns. Hear this, Graves?
I can barely hear myself think, KP.
Brooklyn, New York! Acknowledge me!